हेलो चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू अनदर EVS1 क्लास टुडे. लेट्स बिगिन आवर क्लास टुडे विथ अ वेरी वंडरफुल थॉट. लेट्स सी व्हाट इट इज़. टू बी द बेस्ट यू मस्ट बी एबल टू हैंडल द वर्स्ट. ओके, सो इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू हैव द बेस्ट थिंग्स इन योर लाइफ, ओके, देन यू रियली लर्न हाउ टू हैंडल द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट कंडीशंस और वर्स्ट कंडीशंस, देन यू कैन रियली बी अ सक्सेसफुल पर्सन इन योर लाइफ. ओके, सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विथ आवर लेसन. Yes, today we have to see a map of Brazil, children. Okay, this particular map you have in your textbook also. In the first lesson, we have collected information, or we have seen information about parallels, that is latitudes and longitudes, isn't it? All horizontal and vertical lines, isn't it? And how they together form a graticule. Now, in this particular lesson, we really have to learn or to study how we can use this graticule, how we can exactly find out the location of any place using latitude and longitude. Okay. So here, our first question is, what is the location of this capital of Brazil, that is Brasilia, isn't it? In the first lesson, children, we have seen that because of the equator, we get two parts of the earth, isn't it? The northern part and the southern part, isn't it? And because of the prime meridian, we get again two parts, eastern and the western half. Okay. So, while writing latitude and longitude, that means here what we are doing, we are writing the location of Brasilia. Now, location means we have to write down latitude also and longitude also. That means parallels and meridians, isn't it? So let's first talk about the parallels or latitudes. What is the location of latitude for Brasilia? Now you know very well, parallels, latitudes is what? All parallel lines, isn't it? They are all horizontal lines, isn't it? So let's first exactly decide the location of Brasilia, whether it is towards the north or south or east or west. So if you will see very clearly, this Brasilia, it lies towards the southern portion, children, isn't it? And it is more towards the west. It is not towards the east. It is more towards the west. Okay. So one thing is very sure. Brasilia, while writing for latitude, we will write down south. And while writing for longitude, we will mention west. Okay. Now let's find out the exact distance. Okay. So if you will see here, right from zero. How this is divided here, children? Zero, then 10, and then 20. That means exactly in between these two there are 5 intervals, isn't it? 0, then 10, and then 20. That means somewhere here middle it is 15. Okay, so let's first write down the latitudinal position of Brasilia. So the latitudinal position of Brasilia is, it is, children, because see, this is in between 10 and 20, isn't it? If you see here, Brasilia, it lies between 10 and 20. So it is 15 degree. Okay, so 15 degree, and here it is 46 minutes south. I told you earlier, children, isn't it? One thing is very sure, Brasilia is in the southern part and it is more towards the western part. Okay, so while writing for latitude or parallel, we will write down south for Brasilia, and while writing for longitude, we will mention west. Okay, so again I want to repeat here, this Brasilia, it is somewhere between 10 and 20, so 15 degree, and as very close towards the 50, that means this Brasilia, it is 46 minutes south. This is about the latitudinal position of Brasilia. Now let's talk about the longitude, that is the vertical lines, isn't it? So if you see very clearly, Brasilia, all vertical lines, isn't it? Brasilia, somewhere close towards the 50, that means it is 47 degree and 55 minutes west. Okay, see, Brasilia, it is somewhere very close to the 50 and then away from the 50, isn't it? It is spread like